When this guy was stationed in the United States, his pay didn't look like very much. But over here, it looks a lot bigger, especially to the people who live here and buy in this little store. Then you come along. You make a purchase. Your friends get the same idea. The stockpile gets smaller. The price gets bigger. About all there's left for the townspeople is the great big price. Multiply this scene a few thousand times, and you get an idea of what happened. Money. Money without buying power. Money shot to hell. If you throw less of that money around and salt some of that money away, it will not only help the people who live here, but it'll help you later on.